It's life. I make a big mistake in the start of the race, and after it was difficult for me to make a nice sale and to win the sale. But I think I make the better I can during all the race, and I'm happy to that. I think during the Transat, it's not the foiler or not foiler, it's the man who makes the difference. I think it's Armel will be the better during the race, and he wins the race, and it's normal. It's not because he sailed with a foiler. It's a nice place for us. We are happy to come in New York. Because it's one of the wonderful town of the world, and yes, we are very happy for PRB and all the IMOCA class to come in New York.